Dad, welcome to part 4. We're in the third quarter. With 3 minutes 42 seconds and 35 yard line. With the length. And then it's the leg. I'm playing the computer and then my bird, Chicago, holding. I'm guessing the package had the ball. And my options have been. The Green Bay Packers had it, so the Green Bay Packers must have the ball because she dumped the high tower in the background. The backfield. And now the ball is down. That was a nice one, but it was first and 20, so this rushes for 34 yards for Lucy. Stephen Holland had one tackle, 0.5 sacks. Wow, I'm guessing that was a 7-yard run. A nice 7-yard run, though. Then you're passing to a team that had the ball, and you're getting another run. Not a very long one, but time to get the time Montgomery. Eddie Roberts had one tackle. Eddie Roberts had one tackle. I'm guessing the first thing we get it. Randall had two targets and one catch. And Margaret is in the backfield. Look in the path. He had all day to pass. Oh, and they're getting complete. 5 for 7, 14 passing yards, and one passing touchdown for Aaron Rodgers. This should be a lot tougher of a game than I expected. They're shutting that. They're some guys raising the team. So hard not to say Bill Belichick. And they were punted on 4th down. I wonder why 4th down and 11. I would probably punt it too. And then Amendola go for the third catch. Guys, let me know if you can spot the difference in the way. Emoji. Let me know if you can spot them. Here, one more time. Emoji. Let me know if you spot the difference. Hint, they're good difference. But hint, I was saying emoji. Okay, what was the difference? I could have said a different word. What was the difference? There you go, guys. The Patriots hit the ball. 2nd and 1. And it was a nice run by the Garrett Blunt. Two rushes for 12 yards for the Garrett Blunt. That was a nice run. 1st and 10 for the New York Patriots. Somebody back in the backfield. Oh, and Peyton. I have no idea about that. 15 play, 14 play, 109 yards, 136 yards, 648 seconds, 1 minute 10 seconds. I think they have more bush on all of them. 10 with 36, 14. 9 yards per attempt. It used to be 20 yards per attempt, now it's 9 yards per attempt. Time to leave in the backfield. Oh, he passed it. Nice. Oh, nice. Not 14. What did you have? One touchdown, one reception. 112 passes. That is a nice test. Who was that? Mitchell. Anybody know who Mitchell is? And I love football. I know football, but there's some guy that I just don't know anymore. I got FIFA 15 too, okay? Blood Clay Premier League, if you're in play, I don't think we're at the Barker Premier League, if you're back at the chance, but you're in place on the other. You need to go to Shane Shifton for all 20, and all 20 top flight things. And that is the end of the third quarter. I have met FIFA 15. Okay, that is 15. 15. Push all the two catches and two catches. I wonder if Robert Pokey did. Oh, he was aiming for Michael Bennett, maybe? Michael Bennett, maybe? I think that's his name. But he ended up not grabbing it. Come on, but no, he got checked with him on 3 rushes for 9 yards. But how the pass was in like 40 yards and then he's been done like 9. It was pretty a shame day for LeGarrette Blount and my league Pro Bowl. Guys, get ready for the raiding and it's in Houston. Get ready for the Chelsea hatch at Oakland Raiders. And have ready at 12:15, look for the same. I don't know. One for some passengers, one fast and one fast in reception. Wait. Yeah, you're a poor master. Of course you have to be passing reception. And here you go, guys. They are going to kick the field goal. They're going to grab all the placeholder. The long snapper will hike it, and it is good. Wait. Oh, good. That was no good. Didn't go. I forgot it. How though? It's like a face on how this video right now, let me know if you think it might is gonna go into overtime. Run. Hey, Lacey, that one was broken tackle. He will go, oh, not all the way, but it was like a 7 rush for 79 yards, 4.0 yards after contact. Allowed 182 yards, allowed 100 passing yards for me. Amazing, and they have 100. That is amazing. Did you, look at that. That's not even broken tackles. Number 23 ended up getting it though. We got an amazing run. I'm actually probably get that might be the highlight. That probably like maybe the top 3 things of the game. Give me a pack of finger. I'll pump that one. We're gonna cover 3 receptions and 1 catch. And I'll be back up. Oh, we completely just threw it away. That should have been in Tasha Grandin, doesn't it? We see Mandaria. 7-7. We're tied between the New York Packers and the New York Patriots. 4 quarters, 3:04 left. And on the 11-yard line of the Patriot territory, 22 seconds left in the 2nd and 10. We made the golden white team. No matter the silver and the white team. And we got 1-8 rushes, and now we got 1 yard rush, 39. Anthony Brooks. Now here, no one, they just make the field goal, and no one had a chance to make it 14-7. Gotta be a pass, unless they're so hard to do. And now we're back up, he throws, touchdown, Green Bay Packers. That is Cook's first receiving touchdown. And I like the Packers, but I'm just going by 4-1. And the cameraman wants to film the guy. Not to film Cook. Mason Crosby kissed it and it was good. 4 plays, 55 yards, 1:19 at the scoring drive. It is 14-7 now. And we want to win and we need some more firepower. Good looking butler. Someone really did it to a bluff. Then Amendola had it. He rushed it. And that is no good. That is part 3. No, that's